And now some sad news just coming in. The singer-songwriter James Byrd, who rose to fame on the New York folk music scene of the 1960s, with his now ex-wife Mary Byrd, has passed away at the age of 62. He had a somewhat turbulent and controversial career, particularly the infamous feud between himself and his former partner Mary, as well as a string of high-profile affairs. But his current partner, the singer and actress Rose Bailey, has described him as an irreplaceable icon. Miss Byrd has been unavailable for comment. And now, are cats really as friendly as we once thought? A new study suggests...
Minutes, Miss Byrd.
Yeah?
5 minutes.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Anything I can get you?
No, it's okay.
Okay, well, got you some water, so anything else, just ask.
Thank you.
5 minutes.
Okay, I just need a moment. Actually, sorry. Do you have an ibuprofen or a Zantac or something?
Yeah, sure. There you go.
Thanks.
So, do you want to follow me up?
Sure. Going to do another song.
Oh, brilliant. It shouldn't be a problem. I'll just let them
know. No, it's not that. Can I play you something?
What? Me?
Yeah.
I mean, sure, it's just that...
Yeah, I know. It's just, I need a second opinion, you know?
I have no money in my body to give. I am no more patient, just a way to let you hurt me. But I know for certain that you hold all the answers, pulling all the strings, but darling, I cannot take it anymore. A quick cunning ship from the only one I ever loved. Now what is she getting hit to cast out of the sea? The walls are caving in, and I cannot bear to know how badly. When the only one I ever loved deserted me.
That's the first time anyone's heard this in nearly 40 years, actually.
It was beautiful.
Thank you. It does get better.
2 minutes.
Oh Christ, I'm sorry. Can I get you a...
No, it's okay.
More water?
No.
Okay. Do you want to follow me up?
Yeah, I'll follow you.
Thank you. And one, two, three, four. You made me feel alive again. Help me understand myself again. I appreciate that you got to go your way. That's why I'm really grateful that I met you at all.